Now, a story where we let you be the judge. Is it the face of Jesus on a tree in a yard in Flora? The homeowner says he doesn't know how the image landed on the front of his pecan tree. 16 WAPT's Lynn Lampkin, though, is live tonight right in that guy's backyard. Lynn.
Scott, where you can see it from where I'm standing, but right behind me is a tree where the guy says the image of Jesus just showed up. Timothy Vincent says an image of Jesus miraculously showed up weeks ago in his backyard. He says one minute he's looking at an odd woodpecker on the tree, and moments after it flew off is when he noticed the image. He says he plans to leave it there.
He's going to stay there and watch over us. That's what I plan on doing, letting him watch over us in our neighborhood.
Now, Vincent says friends have suggested he build a shrine to kind of allow people to come over here to kneel and pray. But right now, he's not sold on the idea. We're live tonight in Flora. Lynn Lampkin, 16 WAPT News.
Thanks a lot, Lynn. Appreciate it. Coming up at 10, hear what his family thinks of all of this and why he says his days of telling those little white lies are over.